Hey, in this video I will show you some cool new plugins for Better Discord. These plugins were released in 2024, and they will make your client really better and nice to use. So let's get started. Firstly, I have to show you how to install Better Discord, and how to add plugins, that won't take long. Go to official Better Discord website and download the latest version. Then just install this. You have to select your Discord version, it's the first one in most cases. If it's good, you will see this message when starting Discord. You can also see that on the user settings. Scroll down and find their Better Discord. Alright, how to install plugins. Go to the official website again and go to plugins, find some plugin you want to install. Download it, then open Better Discord plugins, click open plugins folder. You have to put the downloaded plugin here. And after this you can see a new plugin has appeared here. Now you have to enable it. Sometimes you should to restart the client before you can use it. Alright, the first plugin is BetterImageViewer. With this plugin you can zoom any images using mouse wheel inside Discord, even if it's GIF. The next plugin is LastMessageDate. This one shows when some member sent the last message in current server. You can get it in pop-up when clicking on some user. Click to this date to jump to the last message. WriteUppercase is a simple plugin that changes the first letter of new sentence to uppercase. That's making your messages nice to look, and doesn't take a time to make it. Next two plugins are the same but they look a little different. MemberCount shows total members of some server above the member list and how many users are online. MemberCounter is the same one but it has your direct messages counter. I use the first one, it's simpler and doesn't take a lot of screen place. ViewProfilePicture, this plugin allows you to see some user avatar as usual image, and you can use it with BetterImageViewer plugin to zoom some profile picture. ChannelTabs are useful plugin that adds tabs like in browser. It saves all tabs and you can fast navigate between channels and direct messages. But I should say this plugin is really heavy for low PC. WiderUserArea plugin extends your user area in the left bottom side. It can be useful if you want to add more activity icons here. Let's get to the next one, AllCallTimeCounter. With this plugin you can see call timer of all users connected to voice chat. The next plugin is BetterChannelList. The plugin redesigned ChannelList, it adds emojis as a channel icon, and you can see a preview of the last message of these channels. And also now you can customize this sidebar width. DisplayUsernames is one more simple plugin that adds real member username close to nickname. PreviewMessage, with this plugin you can preview any message before sending. It can be some formatted text like code. And then you won't have to edit the message after sending it. The next useful plugin is Timezones. You have to set the needed time zone of your friend to see their local time next to messages. BetterChatNames makes all channel names easy to read. It starts with uppercase and removes dashes. And the last plugin is PasscodeLock. This one adds passcode key if you don't want someone access your Discord from your PC. You can customize it in the settings, edit the needed passcode, and you should enter it every time when starting Discord on the current PC. And you can lock it just by pressing Ctrl plus L. Alright, in this video I showed you some useful Better Discord plugins. Thanks for watching.